Tottenham Hotspur is set on signing Eintracht Frankfurt's Willian Pacho, with a £42 million price tag reported. The defender, known for his tackling prowess, has made more tackles than Tottenham's current defenders Romero and Van de Ven. Spurs' interest in Pacho is confirmed, and they face competition from Arsenal for his signature. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.